slain your brothers! Take your vengeance upon him, and the vultures will pick his bones! I brought the Black Death, barbarian! I've destroyed this island! This is no rum-soaked pirate you face! Your corpse will hang from my axe before the day is through.
You talk too much, dog. Lift your blade.
Get him!
Back to hell, demon. I cram. What manner of devilry is this?
The monster had been wearing Conan's own gauntlet, the one lost to him in Balmoria. Now it had returned, and it had a tale to tell. There is a deep power in this world. It is ancient magic, beyond time. It is violent and terrible, and it belongs to no man. But there was one who dared to steal that power and use it as his own. The dark sorcerer, Graven. Punished for his crimes, he was a captive in this stone prison. Held by the strongest of magic, until the barbarian set him free. The savagery of the explosion wiped Conan's memories from his mind. His time on Balmoria was lost to him. He did not see how his armor had been transformed. Conan felt a surge of energy course through his body. He did not trust it. But the sensation was not without satisfaction.
From on his throne.
The dragon at last.
Yeah.
got to keep moving. This rooftop won't last. Can't stay here. I need more stable ground.
new power surged through Conan's body. He was pulled back into the distant past. He saw two brothers. Last descendants of an ancient race. They were guardians, entrusted with the most ancient of this Earth's magic. They had taken a sacred vow to protect this power. One brother broke this vow. He took that magic for himself. It possessed him, turned his heart black as night. The guardian became the thief. The thief became the murderer. The murderer became the monster.
You wear the second gauntlet.
The sooner I'm free of this accursed magic, the better. I have no love for wizards and their tricks.
Then we will sail to Stygia to find the one who seeks this devilish prize, and then perhaps you shall be free of your burden. We have time to kill before we reach those shores, Barbarian.
Demon.
You are fearless, Barbarian.
Graven had become stronger than any wizard, but it was not enough. He wanted more. He craved immortality, and he would have it no matter the price. He slaughtered his children so that he may live. But not all of his children died. One girl escaped. Arcana.
To me, Barbarian. I am Chimera, ruler of this city.
Your name means nothing to me. Give me my armor.
I have a message for your woman. You tell her that the Barbarian will indeed be her salvation. But only after she has made the ultimate sacrifice.
She will learn only of your death.
Awaken! entrails!
Graven's crimes were legion. He had to be punished. Ancient laws decreed who would stand as judge and jury. It would be his brother, Calden. He used the ancient magic to lock the wizard in his stony cell. Graven's power had become his prison.
Damn you, Calden! I'll eat your soul!
More armor. What else did you find?
It does not matter. Tell me, who is this wizard, Colden?
He's the man who raised me. The man who saved me from Graven.
Do you know where to find him?
Of course, he lives in Argos.
So Conan set sail for Argos.
Tentacle!
How can this be? I ran you through on Baraka.
I do not die so easily.
This time I will finish the job.
Too late, child. Crumbs, bones.
This is Colden. This is the man you've been looking for.
This was a demon.
No. A man. Possessed. By Graven. He wouldn't let me die. He wanted me to suffer. He wanted me to kill. And I did.
No. It's not your fault.
Stop! Stay back!
Akana!
Conan.
Damn you, wizard! What have you done with her? Speak!
She is in the Shadow Realm. You must return to Parid Isle.
Curse your magic! Tell me how to find her!
Make your way to the Well of Dreams. It will lead you to Graven. And to the end of your journey. Forgive me.
Show yourself! Come out of your hole and face my blade!
What have you done with Akana, dog?
Where is she?
She's with her father, where she belongs.
A father who would kill her to feed his own bloodlust?
You should not resist me. I serve the true gods, and they serve me.
The primal gods are angry, Conan. Angry to see what man has done to their world. Civilization is a sickness. I am freeing man from his fetters. The Black Death liberates the savage within. Surely you understand this.
This blackness is your cure for civilization? I have no love for corrupt priests and their idols. But your way is worse by far.
Then you shall perish like the others. And serve me for eternity in the abyss.
Crom's devils await you.
Miserable life.
Thank you.
miserable life.
With a mighty thrust of his blade, Conan wrenched the life from Graven. Graven had spent his entire life cheating death. Now would he die at the hand of a hillborn savage? No. Fate would not let him go so easily. The Dark Wizard was right. The ancient spirits were angry, but not with the men from the cities. They were angry with Graven. The sorcerer had enslaved them and forced them to serve his black desires. Now they were free, and they would exact their revenge. Forever. Conan's bruised and battered body rose to the surface, to silence and emptiness.
Akana.
Conan thought Akana had been lost to the Shadow Realm that day. But the spirits were merciful. They lifted her to safety. Akana lived. She never saw the Sumerian again. She thought of him often. She still does.